this?
Yeah, I'm about at my limit here too.
All I wanted to do was forget last year ever happened and—
To be honest, I'm not sure what Hannah thought she was doing.
Yeah, well, you know how it is when you're crushing pretty hard on somebody.
Great, so you're basically saying that we put a vulnerable friend in a terrible situation and essentially caused her to run away and never be heard from again. Never takes this thing off. You gotta find her.
Fast. Hey. These. Are these fake? Why would anyone make fake newspapers?
That's a really good question.
A really weird feeling from all this.
What do you mean?
Well, I can't shake the feeling that those fake newspapers have something to do with the guy who killed Josh.
Wait, like what? Like it's a setup or something?
Yeah, but I mean, how? It's just, it almost makes sense, but it just feels like we're missing something.
Thank you. Hang on. That's...
Psycho has been down here, for sure.
Do you think he's still down here?
I hope not.